So first we did a test to the this converter. HDMI. And it will go there to the Surface Pro, and we will attach HDMI cable to the converter. And then we have the connection there back to the screen. So I'm gonna start the system. First I have to install Surface Pro. And there will be turning on the screen. So it's working. So I'm gonna play anything here. So this is a simple step. And I'm gonna now play a video. Like this one. It will play both videos and audio. For instance, there's no audio in this video. I'm gonna change. Okay, this one.